start the drill at a slow speed, let it ramp up, find a nice pull speed,